Thank you very much. Things are not what they seem with the Senate version on K-12 education. Many school districts will fail to realize the 0.25% and the 0.50% increases that are promised. You have heard for years about phantom revenue. We are calling this problem phantom funding. The fundamental problem is that the Senate Republican budget returns to the old system of providing aid to school districts and then subtracting the funding for community schools from their state aid. The Legislative Service Commission estimates that community school enrollment will grow by 7% in FY10 and FY11. This is actually a very conservative estimate because community school funding grew by more than 10% in FY09. As a result of this growth, school districts will lose $23 million in FY10 and $59 million in FY11. Thus, $82 million that school districts appear to get on the state aid line is gone when we get to the bottom line. Particularly, school districts with rapid growth in community schools will not see an increase in state aid. They may actually lose money. I think the measure of whether a state is successful is if, when times are difficult like they are now, that we just don't shrink back and say, well, we're in a recession, we just got to try to get by, we got to preserve the status quo. Instead, we need to be visionary and look to the future. The governor and the House put together a visionary plan to base school funding on programs that research show actually improve student performance. The plan would also eliminate the major form of phantom revenue. It would base our educational system on the cost of providing a thorough and efficient system. It would reduce reliance on property taxes and create a new system of student assessment for the 21st century. It would also provide better ways of ensuring that we have the highest quality teachers in the classroom. I will offer an amendment in committee this afternoon to restore these bold reforms to the budget bill. The time to get education in Ohio on a visionary and forward-looking track is now. And now, Leader Cafaro will make some additional comments.